What a significant game we have for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League. I'm Martin Tyler. Waiting for the action to start is Alan Smith.
This visiting side,
shot off! What a save! Corner. He's put in the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Ronaldo could be in here. Into the box it goes, along the ground.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Goretzka. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Going forward well.
Let's take the lead here!
And the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Special day for him to reach 300 appearances for this team.
Yep,
slipping it through. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. So we'll restart with a throw-in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Hazard. Now, can he take them on? We've got to clear it now. Now, Patrick Vieira. Griezmann. Threads it through. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. He just got the knack, hasn't he? Antoine Griezmann. And he's found the back of the net again. Restarting at 2-0. Made the challenge well. Ben Yedder. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Gomez coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shots on here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo. And the header scores! Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad, and we know he's a fine header with the ball, he showed it there.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Alexandro Goretzka. Gomez, on to Ronaldo, saw the pass coming and got there first. Excellent challenge,
incisive pass from Eden Hazard,
and the ball's gone out for a corner. Corner played into the middle.
He wouldn't let the ball get past him on the line.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Onside Antoine Griezmann. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Goretzka, Ben Yedder, and it's going to be a throw here.
Superb shimmy, and try one now. It's in, fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Hazard. Well, that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ben Yedder anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here's Vieira. Ronaldo. Gomez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lala. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's really strutting his stuff now. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His team.
He's got his shot off now. Back out of the bar.
I thought, he thought that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Griezmann. Goretzka. It's an excellent cross. Gomez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hazard. Still got a bit to do, but Ronaldo!
The referee has indicated
Ronaldo scores!
2 minutes of added time.
Very good game, 3-2.
Number 10, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Griezmann. Well, that's half time, whistle's gone. Off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Tried his luck. Corner. He's put in the corner. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Gomez.
Takes on the shot.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
That's a brilliant challenge. Goretzka. Ben Yedder. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he might well look at his defenders because he's got himself a couple of goals, but...
It's a shot now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
And it's a corner now. Corner swung in. Cleared away by the defender.
He's had a go here.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. In goes the corner.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
That's cut out. Keeps it going.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
He's reached it and turned it aside. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. A space to get the cross in.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Well read by Patrick Vieira. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And he's put it away beautifully.
Patrick,
goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So the referee awards a free kick. Goretzka. Griezmann.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Lovely ball.
In on the goalkeeper.
Incisive pass from Eden Hazard.
And there it is!
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Griezmann. Here's Vieira. Into the attacking third. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Ben Yedder!
It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Now, can he take them on?
Gomez.
And now the shot!
Oh, charged down. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Swung in from the corner.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Gomez.
And here's the shot.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Griezmann slipping it through.
Goretzka.
Shot on!
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
What a play into the middle.
Alexandro.
Trezeguet.
Hazard.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
And now a throw-in.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. N'Golo Kanté. Here's Trezeguet.
Trezeguet. Trezeguet.
Ronaldo.
Equaliser.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then. Knocked away long by the goalkeeper. Griezmann.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Cleverly done.
Hazard.
And he could get away here. Got to be. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
This would be the time to score, wouldn't it?
I think it would be the winning goal. Hazard! Man in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Ben Yedder.
Lala. Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Guiding it through the defenders.
He's in. Trezeguet.
It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
A very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match, but it doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back.
He's awarded the free kick. Well, both sides are going to make changes now.
Here's Vieira. Good interception there. On to Ronaldo.
Lovely, incisive pass. Hit the puck, and now the shot. Goalkeeper can only parry it.
Griezmann.